Listen, they've tried things before. New York Times made a big deal of having their Microsoft reader was going to change our experience. Sorry, it didn't. And they, of course, have charged before. So they've gone through these dances before.